Tortola. The name rolls off the tongue. The island is equally rich in history and beauty. For almost 150 years after the British took over, Tortola was known as a pirate's den and became the haunt to some of the most infamous pirates. By the 1700s, hard-working Quakers made the islands prosper with sugar, cotton, indigo, and rum. With a population of roughly 16,000 people, Tortola boasts a strong economy and virtually no unemployment. Main commerce includes banking, insurance, light industry, and of course, tourism. British Virgin Islanders are friendly and helpful people. It's a very laid-back way of life with 32 public holidays. As in Great Britain, driving is on the left, so when crossing the street, be sure and look both ways. In addition to Tortola, there are more than 50 other islands, rocks, and crags in the British Virgin Island chain. Most of these are fairly small and uninhabited. Residents of Tortola like to say that the tallest objects on any of the islands are the coconut trees, as territorial law prohibits buildings to be more than 2 stories tall.